Your smoking involves everybody else. It involves your children, your husband, all your friends, family. When you get sick, it affects them, not just you. It possibly is even harder on your family than on yourself.